Over This one works. Jamie Oliver. James Trevor Oliver. MBEOSI. Born 27th of May, 1975. Is an English restaurateur and cookbook author. He is known for his casual approach to cuisine. Supposed to be released on September 11th. He's really singing on the song Beefcake the Mighty. Paul sacked the Jaws of Death and Odorous Orunkus. I'll speak as opposed to sing. Approximately for a song of words. Technically, it is tied with Jiggle the Handle for most vocalists on a chorus song. The Maximus and Degusha have 5 words. Indeed, the entire album has a narrative feel to it. Interesting. The sound of metal is fun. Holy crap. How about the next one? Some that are like, they're true, right? And they're just from Wiki. There's nothing really about them. I'm just reading it, but I do worry about some of the things that are on here. Especially when they get political. Because I never really want to get too political. If at all. This one's about China. largest record total length is 17 centimeters, or 6.7 inches. Distribution. Panthera medusa has an Indo-Pacific distribution, which extends from Barents Sea to the eastern coast of Africa, to the Indian Ocean, to the western Central Pacific Ocean. Habitat biology. Panthera medusa has a depth range of 0 to 20 meters, or 0 to 66 feet, and it is a common species of coral reefs, where it forms aggregations during the day in caves or crevices or below overhangs. A few can sometimes be seen out in the open in the day, near the sheltered provided by the reefs. It has been recorded in small groups with Mary Pristis. Described in 1877 by Peter based on growth rings. Sorry, this is biological characteristics based on growth rings in the creature they're about, called otoliths. Scientists infer that individual coelacanths may live as long as 80 to 100 years. Coelacanths live as deep as 700 meters. Sea level, but are more commonly found at depths of 90 to 200 meters, which is 300 to 660 feet. Living examples of Lesomeria chelundae have a deep blue color, which probably camouflages them from prey species. However, Indonesian species receptors in the retina that help animals see in dim light. Together, the rods and tapetum help the fish see better in dark water. Coelacanths are opportunistic feeders, hunting cuttlefish, squid, snipe eels, small sharks, presumably using their nostril glands. Scientists suspect that one reason this fish has been so successful is that specimens are able to slow down their metabolisms at will, sinking into the less inhabited depths and minimizing their nutritional requirements. Sort of hibernation mode. The coelacanths, which live near Sodwana Bay, South Africa, rest in caves at depths of 90 to 150 meters, or 300 to 490 feet during daylight hours, but disperse and swim to depths as shallow as 55 meters. 180 feet when hunting at night. The depth is not as important as their need for very dim light, and more importantly, for water, which has a temperature of 14 to 22 degrees Celsius, or 57 to 72 degrees Fahrenheit. They will rise or sink to find these conditions. The amount of oxygen in their blood can absorb from the water through the gills. When the amount of oxygen their blood can absorb from the water through the gills is dependent on water temperature. Scientific research suggests the coelacanth must stay in a cold, well oxygenated water, or else its blood cannot absorb enough oxygen. The fish seems to be very well adapted to its environment, which is seen as one of the reasons why it has the slowest evolving genome of all known vertebrates. Reproduction. Female coelacanths give birth to live young called pups in groups of between 5 and 25 fry. Pups are capable of surviving on their own. It's my